Welcome back to Vogmas Day 20. Wait, I think it's the 20th. It's currently 8:21, and I was about to edit the vlog, and I'm uploading the first video of two on the channel, and for this week, and I'm just gonna get to editing the vlog, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. I guess I'm about to get ready for the day, and it's currently 10:11, and I'm gonna upload the vlog while I'm in here, and I edited all of it, and it's a pretty long vlog, and I showed it in that vlog. I'm gonna the two new products I got, and overall they did pretty well. This one did pretty well washing my face, and this one did pretty well like getting rid of my BO. I was just testing them out to see if that was my new favorite. But I'll probably get the face wash again. I just probably won't get this again, because it's good. I'm gonna use the rest of it because it cost $8, but I would much rather get something else. So I'm just gonna get ready, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. It's currently 11:57, and Nana and Thomas went off to go get some lunch. They're gonna go to Pyology and then eat there, and then they come back and bring my pizza, and then I'm gonna eat, and then we're gonna go do errands, and then because I wasn't anywhere near ready yet, I still need to get take a shower and then get dressed, and then I'm ready. I finished watching a video for the class for my piano class. She says, "Oh, do you still want to go on Thursday?" Or I have two times opened up on Tuesday for me, and so okay. And so we're going to the 2:15. We were originally going to the 1:15, but I'm kind of happy we're going to the 2:15 because we have more time. And after done PM practice, me and mom and whoever else wants to go, we're gonna go to the mall. And I think, I'm not exactly sure what we're doing there. I think we're shopping more because we're nowhere near done for Nana yet. We still haven't really gotten anything. And then when you get more stocking stuff, but we're all pretty much done with mom. I think I wanna get one more thing for her, and then I wanna get maybe like one more thing for Daisy, because he gotten a decent, last year we didn't really get much for Daisy. We got her like two toys and a treat. We got a lot of toys. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. As I got ready, I took a shower and I got my clothes on, and I decided I'm gonna wear a hat, my Harry Potter Hufflepuff hat. I have another hat, it's my Mickey Disney one. I got two hats, so I just don't know why this looks good. Like, this just like, it's like, boom pop, and I like it. It's currently 12:18, and I don't know when they're gonna be home. They're probably not gonna be home for like another like 20 minutes, and later we're gonna go to the mall. So after piano, I might have told you guys, but if I did, I don't really have anything to do, so I'm probably just gonna relax until they get here, and they have a couple more errands to do, so I'm gonna go with them after they get here. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. So hey guys, we are currently at Trader Joe's. I'm not sure what we're gonna get in there. We're just gonna get something for dinner and then a little bit of snacky stuff. And then after this, we're gonna go to my appointment. Not my appointment, my piano lessons. We are at Trader Joe's, and we're just at Trader Joe's. We got everything we need for that, and it's all Christmas time. We got out of Trader Joe's. Oh, my hair is all voluminous because I took a shower and got out of Trader Joe's. I got everything we needed, and then we're gonna head off right now to my appointment, and I'm really excited. My appointment, why do I keep calling it my appointment? I mean, my piano lessons. So, hey guys, it is currently, it's not 8:40, I know that. I think it's 5:30. Sorry, I've not vlogged in a while. It's been like, I think like 2.5 hours since I vlogged last. And we're gonna go to the mall around 7. We opted to go later because it might not be as crowded, or it might be more crowded, I don't know. Dinner, it was good. I had some of my Pyology that I had earlier, and then I don't know how you pronounce it. I think it's Balila, I think that's how you pronounce it. yeah, so Simpsons. I'll see you guys in a little bit. So hey guys, sorry, let me get out of ears. It's currently 6:35, and we're watching a movie It's called The Samurai. I'm pretty sure it's not the first one. We're gonna go in about 20 minutes and leave to go to the mall, and me, Thomas, and Mom are all going. And so I'll see you guys in a little bit. And I'm sorry if I'm red. I ran outside for like not that long, like 12 minutes, and I'm still pretty tired. I'm still warm. But yeah, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. So we're about to go to the mall. They're checking at the back door. It wasn't shut. So I'm taking a Crunch Bar if I get hungry or anything, because we might be there for a while and it closes at 10, so I'm just taking this Crunch Bar if I get tired. I'm gonna go to Starbucks probably because I'm pretty tired, so I need some Sanima for the shopping spree. Hey guys, we are at the mall and it is really crowded at night because all the Christmas deals are going. There's 5 more days till Christmas, so probably less now. Say hi.
Hi.
We're going in right now, and yeah, not sure if I'm gonna get Starbucks. I probably am, because I'm not that. Do they feel good? Oh, hey guys, we are still, we're still at the mall, and I'm getting a card for Aunt Susan and all my family, and then we're gonna go to this ornament place, this kiosk. And I'm gonna do little ornaments, and then before that, I think I'm gonna go get some coffee because I'm really tired and we still have a little more to do, so. And I just want coffee, so yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, it is current. I think it's like 8:41. We just got out of the mall. We're leaving we did some successful things. We got stuff for my aunt and my grandma, my uncle, my cousin, and we got some stuff for Ashley. And then we got, I think that's pretty much it. Mom was looking stuff for Nana, and she didn't find anything. But I'm cheating on Starbucks, and I got Coffee Bean because I was gonna get Starbucks, but then it was like all the way down at the end of the mall, and I just didn't really feel like walking over there. So I decided to get Coffee Bean. They're cold brew. I like Starbucks better. This is a little too bitter for me. Starbucks cold brew is just perfect. It's rough, not bitter, so it's like evened it out. This is a little too bitter, but it's still pretty good. You guys, I'm back from the mall, and it is currently 9:03. It is late, not like super late, but it's pretty late. But this kind of helped me because I was ready to pass out, like that's how tired I was. But we had a successful shopping trip. YouTube's my thing. I watch YouTube like I watch TV. Sometimes I'll end up on something where like, oh, I'm watching this vlogger, I end up on a cat video. That's how I drawn to a video, and like an hour later I ended up on a video that I don't even know how I ended up on. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, I'm about to get ready for bed. I'm gonna brush my teeth, I'm going to wash my face, and then I'm gonna put on deodorant. Once again, it's weird, I know, but I just do it. And then, chip. I will see you guys in a little bit. Guys, it's currently 10:16 and I'm getting really tired, so I'm just gonna get some PJs on and then I'm gonna head off to bed. Friends on. Let's get some friends on. I'm gonna take these to the kitchen and then get my PJs on. I'm gonna look through this whole mess. These are all clean clothes. I just have not hanged them up yet. They're not dirty clothes. I'll probably do that tomorrow. And yeah, so hopefully you guys like Vlogmas Day 20. Oh my god. Only five more days. Like, Vlogmas has gone by so fast. Like, so fast. I didn't miss one day. I technically did uploading-wise, but vlogging-wise, I didn't. I just combined it. And so, yeah, so just thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. If you like Vlogmas, thumbs up this video. If you like this video, thumbs up this video. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video. And subscribe if you haven't yet. So, bye guys.